In an effort to curb global warming, Purdue University engineers have created the whitest paint yet. Coating buildings with this paint may one day cool them off enough to reduce the need for air conditioning. In October, the team created an ultra-white paint that pushed limits on how white paints can be. Now they have outdone that. The newer paint not only is wider, but also can keep surfaces cooler than the formulation that the researchers had previously demonstrated. The researcher says that if you were to use this paint to cover a roof area of about 1000 square feet, they estimate that you could get a cooling power of 10 kilowatts. That is more powerful than the central air conditioners used by most houses. The researchers believe that this white may be the closest equivalent of the blackest black, Vanda black, which absorbs up to 99.9% of visible light. The new whitest paint formulation reflects up to 98.1% of sunlight, compared with the 95.5% of sunlight reflected by the researchers' previous ultra-white paint, and sends infrared heat away from a surface at the same time. Typical commercial white paint gets warmer rather than cooler. Paints on the market that are designed to reject heat reflect only 80 to 90% of sunlight and can't make surfaces cooler than their surroundings. The team's research paper showing how the paint works publishes as the cover of the journal ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces. Two features give the paint its extreme whiteness. One is the paint's very high concentration of a chemical compound called barium sulfate, which is also used to make photo paper and cosmetics white. The second feature is that the barium sulfate particles are all different sizes in the paint. How much each particle scatters light depends on its size. So, a wider range of particle sizes allows the paint to scatter more of the light spectrum from the sun. The paint's whiteness also means that the paint is the coolest on record. Using high accuracy temperature reading equipment called thermocouples, the researchers demonstrated outdoors that the paint can keep surfaces 19 degrees Fahrenheit cooler than their ambient surroundings at night. It can also cool surfaces 8 degrees Fahrenheit below their surroundings under strong sunlight during noon hours. The paint's solar reflectance is so effective, it even worked in the middle of winter. During an outdoor test with an ambient temperature of 43 degrees Fahrenheit, the paint still managed to lower the sample temperature by 18 degrees Fahrenheit. This white paint is the result of 6 years of research building on the attempts going back to the 1970s to develop radiative cooling paint as a feasible alternative to traditional air conditioners. The research lab had considered over 100 different materials, narrowed them down to 10, and tested about 50 different formulations for each material. Their previous ultra-white paint was a formulation made of calcium carbonate, an earth-abundant compound commonly found in rocks and sea shells. The researchers showed in their study that, like commercial paint, their barium sulfate-based paint can potentially handle outdoor conditions. The technique that the researchers used to create the paint also is compatible with the commercial paint fabrication process.